Story about a bear breaking into my cabin. From my perspective and from the bear's perspective, I call it pancake breakfast. I went into town for supplies and a beer. Took most of the day to round up my gear. When I got home, the place was a wreck. There was a big old pile of bear crap in the middle of my deck. I opened the door, what did I see? He'd broken a window and tossed my TV. And it just got worse. Well, all I could do is stand there and curse. I'm putting batteries in the flashlight, bullets in the gun. Gonna tell that furry fella that his party days are done. He got the whole damn forest through which he could roam. I guess it wasn't big enough for him. He had to mess up my home. I live all in Bisquick, two parts tuna juice. Make a pancake like a ball print that a shovel can't break loose. My stovepipes are smashed, he ransacked my clothes. When he looked into the mirror, left a paw print of his nose. Stairs, so angry I could choke. There I uncovered a sick brewing joke. My ears started smoking and my eyeballs turned red. There was a big old pile of bear crap in the middle of my bed. Down. He got the whole damn forest through which he could roam. I guess it wasn't big enough for him.